I'm like probably the clumsiest person.
I
would put her up against you in clumsiness any day.
Brenna hooved for like 2 hours at straight.
She's not going to hoop for
like
10 minutes.
It was scary. She was just like in a day.
She got me to just keep moving.
She's like, it seems like a setup for a horror movie. The little kid rides his tricycle back there.
It's like the one time Aquaman jumps out of the pool. He's like, have you a soul?
That is why we bought it.
Don't forget you owe me an extra dollar.
Randy Johnson said something about...
There was an HDMI port on our phone.
Fucking Aquaman.
And we didn't bring the cable. One time in the Did you see that episode of Family Guy where it's like this woman's getting raped on the beach and he's like, hey, cut it out. If you come anywhere near the beach, you are deep shit. Yeah. She's like, help, he's violating me. It's like, yeah, I'm going to throw a starfish at you. You like that?
Yeah. It's a superpower. You can talk to fish and sometimes convince them to do stuff.
Really?
Brilliant. It's like, go nibble on that guy.
And DC has tried so